that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down below, my bully boys blow. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Bobcats. I'm Bob.
And I'm Kat.
Today is Thursday, September 15th, 2022.
And now, please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Attention, Bobcats. If after-school activities are canceled, like sports, please call your parents and let them know as soon as the announcement is made. Thank you.
Attention, Bobcats. The GBS Select Choir will start on the first of Thursday, of October. See Mr. Cobian for a permission slip. Select Choir is open to all grades.
Just a reminder that sign-ups for Chess and Games Club are open. We will meet on Thursdays and Fridays at lunch. Forms were given out in advisory, or you can get one from Ms. Gourlay in the main office. Thanks.
Join the GBS community as we celebrate the life of Miss Heatley. Saturday, September 17th, 8:45 a.m. in the GBS main lobby.
Choice A lunch today is General Chiso's chicken with fried rice and ginger carrots. Choice B is sun butter and jelly sandwich with assorted fruit.
And now for weather. Hello, this is Weather with Bob. Today's weather is going to be a high of 66 degrees and a low of 45 degrees, a 5% precipitation chance, and gusts of wind over 25 miles per hour. So hold on to your hats. What's the difference between weather and climate? You can't weather a tree, but you can climb it! That's all for weather, and now for I Am Root.
Hi, this is I Am Root with Kat. This week's root is odd. Odd is a Latin root that means to listen and hear. The word audiovisual has the root odd, meaning to hear, and vis, which means to see. So audiovisual means both using sight and sound to learn. Whatever the word, we're rooting for you. And now, time for jokes.
Hello and welcome to Jokes. I'm Kat and this week's theme is school. Why was the student's report card wet? Because it was below sea level. And now back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
Yay! Happy Bobcat birthday! single bobcat, get up and celebrate. Happy birthday! Hooray!
Happy birthday today to Liam C. We're glad you were born. Respect, responsibility, and safety.
It's the bobcat way.
You put the gray in Greybrook.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Get your legs and grab your meat today. We have a lovely treat. It's Collar Monday, what do we say? Kiss a collar and let's away. We sing this song from door to door. Give us bacon and maybe more. 'Tis Collar Monday, what do we say? Kiss a collar and let's away.